Probably about 10, 12. Say I leave him alone for 2 seconds and look what he does.
This is a lot better than them little squeakers.
That's why y'all just robbed me.
You gotta set the hook in and then it'll get off.
That'll get for a minute.
First one I've cut on this rod since I've owned it.
Is that right? Got any size? Real. Now take a seat. Right into the sign. I can't pick up the bobber.
Hey Joe, how many sausage, egg, and cheese we need over there?
Got that one. My other one took off, broke my line. Well guys, haven't got a chance to do an intro yet, but we are at Shorty's Paylake, formerly Jimbo's. Seeing we have caught a couple. You saw me catch that last one. Decent little shovel head, and then my other one took off. I jerked it and broke it. Monster swirl came up. But we got re-tied, we got re-baited, we got them sitting back out there. Now we're just going to see if we can do it again.
He come up like a bass.
We did it.
It's a bobber go down, huh?
Having a good.
Well, been a pretty eventful morning. Caught a few. Don't even know what I'm up to now. Hope we catch a few more. Missed one a little bit ago. We're taking bluegill heads and goldfish heads and bouncing them through there about 7 foot deep. Like I told one of the guys the other day, asked for a tip. Told him to look for ledges and deep spots. This particular lake has a ledge that goes out probably about 12 foot. And it's real shallow, and then it drops off down to about 9 foot. We've been fishing that ledge, and the fish just been cruising up and down through there. And every so often that bobber disappears, and we lay the swarp to them. It hasn't been on fire, but it's been steady action. Been fish caught all the way around the lake. So, bounce this thing a couple more times, see if we can't get another one for y'all. I've got another one hooked up. Dad's across the lake and he's got one hooked up.
Oh,
Nah. Nah.
Look at that toad. Nice.
Dad's fish clear over there. See what you get out there. That's a good fish.
Hooked up again.
Okay.
He's coming back this way to help.
That's another little nice size blue from goldfish head.
Seems like Shannon's got the tats today. He got another one over in the other corner. It ain't a big one, but it's better than nothing. Okay, I walk away for a minute and he has to show off and catch one on my boat. You're right there. I ain't been doing much.
That'll teach him to walk away from his pole. Well, look at here. Dad finally got one.
Yeah, it is.
Are you guys talking out with Reed's
buddy?
Me little thingy.
Thank you, little thingy.
Thank you.
Still fish.
Little old blue.
Oh, lucky, got another.
That's like a pretty good one, Bobby.
Want me to net
this one? No.
Okay. I might have to net this one for him.
Got him?
Hey, look, Tim. Want to hook out one for you? Maybe we
only want? Alright, I got mine. Dad's got two of them, one over here.
That must have got in that other liner for a second, didn't it?
Yeah,
it
did.
He must have had both of you. Both sides.
Just weighed that one and he was 24.6. It's not bad.
Look at him over here. Got another. Kept asking for 5 minutes. I was like, where's your other bobber? He said, I think it's gone.
Pretty good. Need a net.
There you go with Dad, hooked up. Oh, it come off. Daggummit.
Well, I am sunburned like bacon. We caught a lot of fish. We had a lot of fun. Time to go find some aloe and some air conditioning. Because it is hot, hot, hot. But y'all get a chance, head down here to Shorty's on Patriot, Ohio on Webster Road. Most generally, it's going to be worth the drive. Like I said, y'all watch my Jimbo's video. Same lake, just different owners. Real nice people. Come by and say howdy. Till next time, stay cool, and we'll see y'all later.